I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find downloads on your Google Pixel device. Have you ever downloaded a file, a photo, or a document on your Pixel only to find yourself puzzled about where it went? You're not alone in this digital scavenger hunt. In this video, I'll guide you through the simple process of finding those elusive downloads on your Google Pixel. Now let's walk through the steps to find downloads on your Google Pixel device. Step 1. Navigate to your Google Pixel home screen. Swipe up on this screen to bring up a menu and then tap Files in this menu. The Files screen is displayed, which should default to displaying the Downloads page. If you don't see the Downloads page, tap the menu icon at the top of the screen and then tap Downloads in this menu. You'll see a list of all of the files you've downloaded on your Google Pixel device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.